EA Sports. It's in the game. NCAA March Madness 2005.
Mississippi State Bulldogs and the Louisville Cardinals. Number four is a player who deserves our attention in this contest tonight.
This player can hurt you from both ends of the floor. When they play a weak side defense or put him back with this shot, his outstanding hustle puts him in the right places at the right time.
The Bulldogs will definitely try to capitalize on his capabilities tonight, Dick. Mississippi State controls the possession and pushes the ball up the floor. The small forward receives the ball. Number 23 for two. Number 34 handles the pass. Number 50 takes it away. Great defensive move stopping the dribble to deny penetration. Number 23 with the fake. Tries the shot. And he bricks the shot. Now trying to penetrate, and they do. Pushes it up. Number 23 receives the pass.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Great footwork defensively. He guesses right off the dribble. Now on the break. Number 11 picks up the foul. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Boy, terrible execution on offense. Launches away. Up and in.
Pressure that basketball. Help one another. Communicate.
With the power dribble. Fakes a jumper. Uses the pro hop. He makes the block. Controlling the ball. He launches away. Off the back rim and out.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block. There's the pick. There's the roll. He blocks the shot. Tries the shot. He gets the bucket to fall. Little bump defensively. Number 21 handles the feed. Number 34 is called for the foul. Number 23 goes to the charity stripe. Hits the first shot. Makes the second shot. Time to pick up the defense here now. He attempts the shot. Bounces off. High screen. He hits the lane hard to the hoop. Taken away. Tries to stick it. Number 32 with a finger roll. With authority. Got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. The spin move goes nowhere. It's tipped.
Nice high post screen.
He rejects it. Number 21 gets the pass. Looking for the foul. They move it up in a hurry. Got it. Attempts a two. Sinks the shot. He gets the rejection.
They keep saying, get that stuff out of here.
Uses the pro hop. His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
It's good. He strips him clean. Number 32 with the foul. Number 4 is pounded on his way up at the free throw line. He gets it to go. He makes them both.
Execute on the inbounds.
Gave it up. Attempts the shot. He doesn't get the hoop. They work it back to the outside. Goes up for two. Off the mark with that shot. Number 23 fires it. The shot's off target. From left of the circle. That one's off. Takes the three. Unloads a three. He nails the bucket.
Tonight. baby.
They are really playing for keeps. Now trying to feed the low block. Will let her rip. Off the mark. Now coming down with numbers. Lets her rip. Sinks it. Misses the three-pointer. And on the drive, trying to throw it in. Number 34 is whistled for the foul. Cashed it in. Second shot, good. Number 11 comes in for his first go-around tonight, Dick.
I'll tell you, the offense doesn't miss a beat when this guy comes in.
Number 4 is charged with the foul. He got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one more.
He saw the foul coming, Brad, but he got it up anyway.
He gets it to go. It'll be interesting to see which team's able to put together a run here.
Yeah, neither team looks to be giving it in.
Good job defensively. There's the fake. He shoots it. Got it. Number 52 picks up the foul. Basket's good, and he got a little charity for his effort.
Hey, he did a good job of keeping himself under control despite the foul.
Gets it. Down inside from the baseline. Oh, yes. Trying to feed the low block.
Here comes the transition game.
He puts it up. He swats the ball away. That's a momentum buster.
He's here to fight, baby.
Gave up a three. He can't get the bucket to fall. Three-pointer. No. Now the other way. For two. Bury it.
Show the replay on that.
Misses on a chance for three. Misses on the three-point attempt at the end of the first half. The Cardinals are trailing by two. Go into the low block. He puts up the shot. Drains it. Number Okafor with a one-handed jam. They'll go for three. No good. He throws it up from downtown. Off the mark. Game so far, and the score shows it as we're still early in the second half.
Nice job of penetrating.
Off target.
Pressure in the basketball.
Puts up the J. Knocks it down. Off the mark.
Good defensive pressure. Head right on a ball, drive him to the spot you like to take him and beat him.
No good. Now on the run the other way. Comes up empty. Misses on the jumper from three. Shot off. Fires it. Drains the shot. Pro hop. Not this time. They aren't giving an inch on D out there, Dick.
Hey, Brad, they're playing the way they drew it up in the locker room.
Work the perimeter.
Spacing's so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
That's good.
That's eight unanswered. Stepping right into the passing lane. He read that beautifully. Anticipation. Anticipation.
It's making me wait. Keeping me waiting. Blocked shot. To go. Mississippi State finds themselves on the wrong end of this, and they're going to call a timeout.
They have to find a way to stop these guys. Simple as that. That was a great timeout there, Paul, Brad. The coach did a great job. They needed a rest, and the opposition needed to cool off a little bit after an unbelievable run.
Blocked. Of room. Now 5. Makes the finger roll off the window. With a two-pointer. You betcha.
Great shot block right there. Yeah, some good movement on the offensive side.
Now the drive all the way in. Number 2 is called for the foul. He'll get the free ones. Makes the first shot. They're nailing the free ones tonight, Mr. Vitale.
Hey, this is where you win and lose games, Brad.
He launches the bomb. He gets the shot to fall. Second chance. Number 4 draws the personal. He steps up to the line. First one, good. He can't buy one.
Wow, the defense is doing a great job of fighting through screens, but deny easy looks at the baskets, Brad.
Strokes it, and he misses the shot. Number 50 rejects it.
Zone defense, find the gap.
Picked off. Now it comes the other way. The power forward with the ball. He can't miss.
Hey, this young man's feeling it, Brad.
He throws up the shot. He drains it. Pulls the trigger, adjusts the shot for the bucket.
He missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle. Was locking on the box.
He bangs it in for another score.
And the hits just keep coming on, baby.
Timeout. The second slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they got to trim this lead if they want to have a chance to win this thing.
Coach decides to keep in the same lineup as they attempt to mount the comeback with very little time left. He makes the block. Low block. There's a high screen.
Good job of stepping out on the screener.
7 on the shot clock. He rushes it before the shot clock violation. Now they hustle back on defense and almost come up with a steal. Number 32 gets a hand in the way. Number 2 makes the block. Number 50 with the foul.
The defense is refusing to get caught up in those screens, Brad. Good job of stepping out to deny the pass.
He'll take the outside jumper. Too strong. Fakes the shot. Just hoping for the best. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Mississippi State accepts a difficult loss.
They had a chance to win this one against a comparable team, but they ended up defeating themselves.